Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if we hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implement the seven-day work.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Not bad at any point. Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in our workforce. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Ellis Point Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
UAC employees are subject to medical med checks to ensure their production capabilities.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge. Facility for you. Give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Dayton, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun.